Hey guys, Jen Brickey, Women's Basketball Performance. The last month or so, I've dedicated to ACL injury prevention and why girl basketball players, female athletes should be strength training. Last week I gave you five exercises you can do in 5 minutes, but today I want to kind of give you where do you start? And the place you need to start to prevent ACLs, but also strength training, is you need to start in the athletic stance, defensive stance. Most athletes, if you just ask them to get a defensive stance, athletic stance, they're going to go that way and they're going to move from their knees. What we want to make sure is they move from their hips and they have a good base. So again, when you're starting a strength program, you're starting an injury prevention program, make sure they have a good athletic stance before you try to build on that. So watch your athletes and let me know what you find.